Okay, let's calculate y prime. So first, let's rewrite each of these as exponentials. So now bring the x's to the numerator. Now just use the power rule on each term. Bring the exponent out front and then subtract 1 from the exponent. And now just simplify. So that's the derivative, but we can put it back into a form like this to clean up the final answer. And that's the final answer.